just to start with, it's a very special day today because we're completing 6 months together. So I was like, why not think of something hatke? So it was a quarantine proposal plan which came into the mind. And of course, then I had to run to Q Events that, guys, we need to do this. So here we are today on 25th June 2020.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on the balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball games. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know that you were Romeo, you were throwing pebbles, and my daddy said stay away from Juliet, and I was crying on the staircase, begging you please don't go, and I said, Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone, I'll be waiting, all there's left to do is run, you'll be the princess, I'll be the princess, it's a love story, baby, just say yes. So I sneak.
I remember the day we met. It was back in 2017. We started off as friends. I never thought I would see you again. But when I saw you back, when I came back from Milan, things changed. We started talking so much, started meeting up and whatnot. I got to a point where meeting you was a habit. We became the best of friends. We were inseparable. What crazy memories we shared. You saw me in my worst. Were the during the toughest time in my life. I found you when I gave up on love, and especially when I was not looking for anything at all anymore. I was lost. You supported me, stood by me, dealt with all my tantrums, and yet we are here as partners. You helped me find a way back to my life. Who thought we would be committed one day? As crazy as it sounds, I love every bit of our journey and I can't wait to explore more of it with you. Our life forever. Pratik, I love you with all my heart and my soul. Will you do the honor of becoming my man forever? Will you marry me? I love you.